exhale. Right here in this present moment, let go of all your fears and anxieties. Right here in this present moment, exhale. Come back to the place of just your baseline, that feeling of complete relaxation at the bottom of your breath. Feel that feeling, that relaxed feeling. Feels so good. Makes me want to yawn. That feeling right there at the bottom of your breath, that is you. That is also the connection to God. Right there at the bottom of your breath is the place where you find your connection. And when you acknowledge that connection, when you decide that you understand that feeling, you start to understand that feeling in greater depth. Because the more you acknowledge it, the more it expands. The more you expand, the more you have that feeling. And that feeling is you. But you can only have that feeling in the finite present moment, in the here and in the now, in the right here and the right now. Because the present moment is the only moment you have feelings. You can't have feelings in the past or the future because they're done. They're not a place where you're conscious. You're only conscious in the now. And being in the now and understanding that you get to choose to exhale, choose to come back to that space of realizing that right there at the bottom of your breath is the connection to God. And that direct connection to God is a gift. It's yours. You have a direct connection to the source. You have a direct connection to God right at the bottom of every breath. But every time we have another fear or an anxiety, or our mind has a sojourn into the struggles of life, all of those struggles are associated with fears. All of those struggles are just the fear manifesting like the torrent of a storm, like the hurricane that you are standing in the middle of. Your world swirls around you in this crazy, you know, torrent of a storm. But right there in the center, the eye of the storm is calm. And the calmer that eye becomes, the less tumultuous that storm is, the less dangerous that storm becomes, because the very core of itself is this calm. The world around us is swirling with all of those fears and anxieties and struggles and strifes and things we've chosen to be difficult. But those things are just thoughts. Those are the things from the mind. You know, we get lost after eating from the tree of knowledge, and we lose our paradise, because our paradise is that calm state. We lose that feeling within ourselves. We eat from the tree of knowledge. We get in our heads. We get in our heads, fears in the head. Anxiety is a product of fear. Anger, product of fear. Sadness, product of fear. All of them are the fear of not being loved in some form. And when we come back to the realization that at the bottom of our breath is God, and that God is love, we know fully well that right there at the bottom of our breath, we are touching love, and that we are always loved, and we will always be loved. And we are, at our very core, love. But the fear is the expression that keeps us feeling separate. It's the fear that gives us the experience of the lack of love. It's the feeling that gives us the ability to go, okay, I now know what the world feels like without love. And then you come back to love, and you come to that expression, and you feel that beautiful life, that beautiful sensation, right at the bottom of your breath. And right in the bottom of that breath is, once again, it's you and it's God as one. You chose to let go of the fears and the anxieties. You chose to exhale. And when you chose to let go of the fears and the anxieties, and you chose to let go, you came back to God. The kingdom of heaven is within you. The Father and I are one. That is the answer. The doorway to all awareness of God is within you. And all of the sojourns into fear and anxiety and methods and modalities, those are the pathways that lead you into the wilderness away from yourself. But when you choose to turn that path towards you and exhale and feel that very nature of you and God as one, feel that calm place and recognize it as a feeling, not a concept, not something in your head. Feel the feeling and know that that is God. Be still and know that I am God. I am God. Right? I am and God as one. And when you come to that realization, you start to realize that you can create anything into your life. You can create a loving world. But it's a matter of you being the calm at the eye of the storm, you being the one who is showing others how to be calm by your example of being calm, being your way, your truth in your life that brings them into your experience so that they can then go be their way, their truth in their life to bring others into their experience. That's how we change the world. We change the world by stepping into that power, stepping into that strength in that calm. Because it's the basis of everything. All the fears and the anxieties are the product of feeling we might not have something we always have. And when we realize we always have it, the fears dissipate. Though you walk through the valley of the shadow of death, you shall fear no evil, for thou art with me. God is love, Book of John. So love is always with you. Love is always at the core of your essence. Love is right there at the bottom of your breath. And when you come back to that loving space, you come to realize that you can go there at any time, at any day, at any moment, and experience your connection to God. And the more you come back to that base and then make loving choices from that base, you imprint upon the world not only the love of God, but a beautiful new manifestation into something beautiful. And you get to create your part of the world to be the loving world that we're all looking for. You get to choose to live loving. And when you choose to live loving and you choose to express yourself in the loving way that comes from the feeling at the bottom of every breath, you are delivering God to the world. And by delivering God to the world, you are making the world change. It really comes down to you making the choice to exhale, making the choice to acknowledge the feeling in that exhale, and making the choice to bringing that feeling into the world. Because that's how we calm the storm. That's how we change the environment. That's how we do it all. You have a choice. Exhale, acknowledge, and live into love. You guys have a great day, and I'll talk to you soon. See ya. Bye.